Fortunately, no footage survives of North's hard men of the 50s. Blood-curdling stuff by all accounts.
A brawl started up one end. Kelly was on James down the other end. And James started to move up and said, oh, we better get up there. Pat Kelly said, no, there's no need to. Bang. So you can understand what I mean. And it's the first time police had actually walked on the ground to arrest two players, which was squashed afterwards. But that was the first occasion that a policeman had walked onto a ground to charge two players for fighting.
Slammed away. For a moment, let's look back on the tougher side of North Melbourne. Some who delivered. And some who were on the receiving end.
That was absolutely unnecessary.
Including a man who would rise from a moderate playing career to run the AFL.
Ezio got one in the face from Reece Jones. And then he gave Reece Jones one back, and Reece Jones will get the free kick. They're resting now. Reece Jones was picked at full forward, but he's out there on the wing position having a nice how do you do out there now with Demetrio, and the umpire is going to take Demetrio's number. Oh. Again, we tip this.
And she's still on here. Oh, they're all spoiling each other, North Melbourne's. Oh, look at this. Oh, they're into it now. Oh, look, Bremer's going a bit silly. He's put him down again. That's not a bad effort coming out at half-time. And McKenna's got the mark and the free kick, and he's down.
There goes. Boswell trying again. We're sure. Must go Richmond's way. Whoops.
Out towards Schimmelbusch and Wood at the back. Is bloody even got his own man in the face that time with his boot. And down went Schimmelbusch.
McClure on his mark. Glendinning plays on with one bounce.
Mark was a little bit blind during his playing days and just didn't see me and accidentally ran into me.
Did you feel it?
No, I didn't feel him. Well, hopefully he felt me.
Played most of the...
There's a chance. He can't pick up cleanly. He got hit in the head. No free kick. The umpire didn't see it.
Melrose gathers the ball in the centre. Pops up the ball to turf. Moncrief picks up. Oh, he got steamrolled there.
Play between. Oh, Blight and... well, look, see the play. There's a bit of dust up there. Look at all going in flat out here. Look, at Burns. They're all into it. Is that's not Schimmelbusch. It was Smith. And down he went like a bag of spuds.
Is it chance there? Oh! Ran straight into Buckley.
He puts even more. Cracker. Demetrio is there as well. And blow me down if he doesn't get a free kick. And it looks as though... Jim Cracker is in trouble here.
Poole, a hip and shoulder to Poole. Dane Hallis, desperate football. Got it across and a trip goes the way of Bernie Harris.
Now is Mitchell, but he and Steele can't go. Oh, there's Mitchell going right over the stand. That was a real acrobatic turn there.
Ball down there to Jarrett, back to McCann. It's a badly directed one. Wearmouth gets a bad hand pass. It could be a free kick to Wearmouth. He got one right across the face that time from Brightus.
He's taken his number.
He's taken his number. And Wearmouth's out like a light, and Morris is calling for the trainers.
Cracker picks up, well tackled, holding the ball.
Oh, down with a St Kilda player there too. Oh boy.
It's rough and tumble at the Ravano. Well, look at this, you'd think it was an all-in wrestling match.
Who was that that went football. Down? I just said, it was...
It'll be a free kick down the game, it's on again.
Neagle going
in. Oh, they're tipping him out left and right. Oh. There's Cracker having a go at Duckworth, shaping up. It's Phil Cracker shaping up with Duckworth.
There
there's Jimmy. And Jimmy's into it. Oh, they're boxing on from the word go here. What a day. It's TV ringside. Peter, it's
bad. They're short across the ground. Could be a 15-minute penalty. The players running past Larkin there. And North Melbourne boys did not appreciate what Larkin copped there. Larkin's left foot kick, not a good one. He gets down toward Reece Jones, who's playing so well. Oh, did he get hit? Oh, no, I mean hit.
And he sees the ball over the boundary line. Now we get a free kick out of this.
Trying to get it out of the middle again. Oh, some heavy body work going in there. Cracker's at the bottom of it.
Over to Duckworth. Duckworth on the keen, met very, very solidly.
Testing time now for the Saints. They need the next goal. Bowie met very solidly.
Has it stolen by Newport, who does that beautifully. Yates runs into trouble in the form of
running away from his own goal. Well played, McCarthy. A couple of strong shepherds. He was hurt. McCarthy is hurt. Down goes another North Melbourne player. That's Crocker.
He heads for home. Lockett and Martin both there.
They're in it again.
Gone on all day.
Now it's Martin to get the headlock on. He won't let go this time. Oh, he does. Out. Martin and Lockett, you can see them at it. It's a matter of who got on top first. Now the headlock. Hard to break the headlock once it's applied.
And Tony, let's be careful. We want to see you.
Away from him, the 97th mark, all taken high with North Melbourne through Archer.
Well, he goes to ground, eventually gets it's Ops diving on it. Ooh, who was that cop one in the face?
Lately got one.
Oh! That was uncalled for. Oh,
this will be on now. Now Brown goes very short and gets right. Oh. Martin just takes his head off. Oh, they won't like this.
Minton Connell, clever mark.
Yeah. There's 50 metres.
Wow.
50 metres. Come on, umpire, wake up.
Oh.
Where you go.
Out of the third team goes to the Blues. McCain. Oh, he's a tough man.
Runs into a brick wall. Oh. He's not the only one.
Stevens out of the centre, Carey going for it. Budgie, courage shown by the Adelaide player against the flow.
He's hurt himself too. Bruce, a heavy clash on the head.
Hannah recovers. Dean crunched down by Swass, and he's not getting up.
Couldn't talk on Friday. Well, he's talking tonight. Oh, 50 metres.
So join in the chorus.